The old man changed once he picked up his daughter's trail. Can't blame him. Fathers are built to worry. I should have figured that out about my own dad a little sooner and cut him some slack. It was weird that I knew Irina's name, but the old man refused to tell me his. I think he was scared. You know, of losing something else. So I did him a favor and never told him my name either. Groshka was good enough. But deep down, I wanted him to ask. I didn't believe we would find his daughter. But it hurt that he tried so hard to be alone. Let's go find out what happened to Irina, huh? Those things are probably out in droves. We better take them all out.
Thank you. finally.
Let's press on while we can. We're not leaving till we find out what happened to Irina.
We'll not carry you all the way.
Thank you.
Area's clear. Let's keep going.
As you said.
We must be getting close.
But the monsters are everywhere.
Thank you. Thank you. it?
No. Mar will soon come.
All right. Let's patch ourselves up at least.
Look at this. I think Irina wrote it. Without a single word, the old guy read his daughter's last words. I watched him as he faced reality, and I thought, I don't want to do this to my dad. I can't die here. If he wants to be overprotective, let him. I'd rather put up with that than make him spend the rest of his life wishing he protected me more. As for the old man, he and I came to the end of our road.
What are you doing? Open the door!
have lived on this island, I will die on this island. Here, with Irina.
You don't have to.
I do have to, but not you. You have whole life ahead of you, Kroshka.
It's Moira. Ask me my fucking name for once, you dinosaur!
You should wash mouth out with soap, Moira.
Ha 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 ha!